the biggest sufferers of partition, people who lost everything, were people from Punjab, especially Sikhs and other minorities. Ma'am, during the partition time, lakhs of our brothers and sisters were forced to flee Pakistan, had to come to India. Even if they had land, other properties, business, everything was taken over. They were left with nothing and they came to India. You might have heard and seen news reports and read news reports, trains full of bodies were sent to India. During partition and round 47, 75% of the people of Pakistan belong to the majority community and 25% belong to all other minorities. Ma'am, today, after 72 years, less than 5% belong to minority communities in Pakistan. So where is the large number of people gone? Ma'am, majority of them were forced to convert into the majority religion. There were more than 200,000 to 300,000 Sikhs and other members of the community living in Afghanistan. Very happy. They were controlling the business there. They were very well off. When Taliban came, they started persecuting them, harassing them. They were forced to flee. They were kidnapped. So during the last 20, 25, 30 years, at least 75,000 of them have come to India. We are happy. Finally, those people who spent 30 years of life here can see light in front of them. They can feel they are citizens of India. But at the same time, ma'am, I like to mention one thing. We must not forget India is a secular country. We represent the whole nation is one nation where every religion in the world is here. Ours is the land of gurus. Ours is the land of gurus. And Sikhism preaches secularism. Ma'am, our guru, our ninth guru, Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji, sacrificed his life for saving Hindu religion because they were being converted, so he sacrificed his life. Ma'am, another example I'll give you. Our fifth guru, Guru Arjan Dev Ji, when he started construction of Golden Temple, he made a Muslim lay the foundation stone, Mia Mir, who laid the foundation stone. Every day in our das, when we go home or in the morning, when we go to a prayer room, every das in every gurudwara is very mentioned about Sarbat da Pala. Means we don't say Sikhan da Pala ya Sada Pala. We say full Dunya da Pala hona chahida hai. And when Guru Nanak Dev Ji, whose 550th birth anniversary we are celebrating, when he came out of Bain Nadi, he said, na koi Musliman, na koi Hindu, sare ek hai. Ekamkar means ek rab hai. Ma'am, but I just want to request, why don't we add the name of Muslims? Why? Wait, wait. Even though, no, ma'am, there are cases of Muslims being persecuted within their religion. I will give you an example of Ahmadiyya community in Punjab, where Qadian is the headquarters of Ahmadiyya community all over the world. They are the minority Muslims in Pakistan. They can't hold namaz there. Their hands are cut. They are treated like secondary citizens. And the community, all the communities, they take permission. Like we go to Nankana Sahib, they come from Pakistan to Qadian on a regular basis. And so these people, so we should look at it. Anyway, this bill is based on religious persecution, man. Religious persecution, if you put a Muslim, you'll never get a case of religious persecution from, especially from these countries, anywhere. And anyway, you're having a committee which is going to examine each and every case individually. So if you're examining each and every case individually, you will not get any cases from the community. At the same time, we'll be able to shut them up, but they are putting false propaganda around the country that NDA is communal, NDA is this. So they will, because for them, they're just looking at one word and they're trying to fight it. And we, if we insert that word, I think it'll send a good message among everyone. And at the same time, it'll hold the secular credentials. I once again stand here in support of the bill, because this bill has going to give justice to the people of the Sikh community. This bill is going to protect the people, and this is a bill Shiromani Akali Dal has been fighting for the last 30 years. Thank you very much.